capital is everywhere. There are a lot of different companies in all the different sectors, cheese, oil, any kind of affettati. They give the impression that Italy is really a leader in this field.
The big news is that after 20 years, the United States, the FDA, allowed the import of products that before were prohibited, by the way. So they accepted that controls in Italy and all the process to make them is absolutely one of the best, one of the most rigorous in Europe. And this is why we are very happy that it was a long battle, also carried on by Italian Trade Commission, but we were successful.
We are here at Fancy Food with iItaly. Mattia, is this your first fancy food in New York?
Yeah, it's the first time for me.
And I was very impressed by the location. Italy is in the front door.
Yes, Italy has a lot of space because, of course, our cuisine is the best and our products are the best, I think, in the world.
We have a massive presence and we are very proud to be Italian today.
The Italian Manufacturers of Meat Association.
Finally this year, we can import to the United States like any type of salami they will love.
We will have the Italian coppa, the Italian pancetta, so everything from Italian cold cuts. It's very important for us.
That's awesome.